It's the Piano Piper. Coming at you today from my Mustang. I just finished up doing some shopping for my wife here at Walmart, and had a few other errands I had to run in town. So I'm getting ready to leave and head back home. And I figured I would light up a pipe with you guys for the ride home. I'm going to be smoking some Maltese Falcon. I brought my Boots Choquin Elise. So I'll pack a pipe real quick and we'll get on the road. I love the smell of that tobacco. Oh, smells so good. How's everybody doing today? On this Monday afternoon, 2:30. Walmart is a crazy house, to be expected, because people are still overstocking on all of their supplies. Still no toilet paper to be had here at the Walmart where I live. I don't know what these people think they're going to do with all this toilet paper. Especially once this virus passes. In the meantime, there's people that don't have any toilet paper. Thankfully, I'm not one of them, but we usually keep stocked up on a monthly basis anyway, so we were prepared for this ahead of time. I don't know. It's a crazy time. I understand that people are nervous and scared about what is taking place. Good stuff, guys. Good stuff. Let's get out of here. Remember the other day when I posted a video about my Mustang and that I just got it out for the spring and It's all detailed and ready to go. Well, I think I jinxed us, because according to the weather, we're supposed to get up to a half a foot of snow tonight. What a bummer. The roads are nice and clean. The lawns are all bare. And now we're gonna get this snow. And the Mustang's gonna be off the road again for a few days until they get the roads cleaned up. Because I won't drive this in bad weather. Well, it's cloudy and gloomy here. It's currently 34 degrees. Feels like winter again. All-day smoke for me. It's got a nice sweetness about it. It's probably a little bit from the Latakia. Yeah, back to the, coronavirus, though. I hope everybody's staying safe out there, and keeping their hands washed, keeping their distance from large gatherings. All of our schools here are shut down until May sometime, at least. I wouldn't be surprised, though, if they don't close them for the rest of the school year, to be honest. Our state yesterday had 89 cases of the virus. And last I checked about an hour ago, we're up to 109 cases. So we gained quite a few just overnight. We're under a state of emergency issued by our governor. until the end of April, but I wouldn't be surprised if they extended that later. Doing all this talking, my pipe went out. Looks like it's gonna start snowing anytime, guys. Originally, I think 2 days ago, meteorologists were calling for 6 to 10 inches of snow for us here in Maine, the part of Maine I live in. Now, as of last night, they were saying 2 to 4 inches, and then I checked the weather at noontime, and they're calling for 3 to 6, so we're back up to about a half a foot again. Which is crappy. Well, what are you gonna do? We live in Maine. You don't like the weather? Wait a minute, it'll change. Gotta say, guys, this pipe's tasting awfully good. It's my first pipe of the day. I've been doing so much running around, I haven't had a chance to have one. Some coffee with it. Well, guys, I guess I'll leave you there. I'm almost home now. God, I love that sound. My neighbors don't, though, when I started really early. So anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. I hope you're all well. Again, like I said, stay safe. Keep the pipes warm, and I'll see you real soon. Take care.